show about two angry beavers could be that entertaining?